The 60-meter, three-pack-designed expedition vessel, Supernova, is a global explorer. The opportunity here is that this is a project. The hull has been built, the machinery has been bought, has been delivered. The generators, the main engines, and the main systems are already in hand. You can see on the screen behind me the actual hull. And this is based on a design and a build, which is the second in a series of hulls that came available. There are a number of advantages of taking over a project like this. To build a custom vessel of 60 meters from scratch, you've got to figure 24 to 36 months. It's at least 12 months before that. Get all the engineering and the designing before you can pull the trigger and start to cut steel. What you're looking at here, this vessel can be delivered within 18 to 24 months from the time that you contract for it. The great news is you can still customize the interior to meet your mission and your taste. A new buyer will have the ability to purchase existing equipment, which is an asset. It's not just a design and a concept. You have an asset here that you can take to the bank. Equipment has a market value, and then you decide how you want to finish it. Unless you have a relationship with a shipyard in Europe where you would like to have this vessel finished, we'd recommend that this vessel be finished at Lisbon Shipyards in Livorno, Italy. Lisbon is part of Benetti Group, are the largest yacht builders in the world, and Lisbon is the refit arm of Benetti. This shipyard in Livorno has incredible facilities, and they have the capability of finishing this yacht as a first-class European 60-meter yacht with a custom interior that the new owner can design and have installed in Livorno to your specifications. Unquestionably, the Italian interiors are absolutely first-class. They can manufacture them and install them right there in Livorno. They'll do the fairing, they'll do a first-class paint job, figure out the water toys, whether you're going to have a submarine, whether you're going to have a helipad and a helicopter capability, and they'll finish the yacht to your specifications. You can visit the shipyard, you can pick out the materials, you can pick out the woods, the marbles. All of those things will be done right there in the shipyard in Livorno, and you won't have to go anyplace else. The Dutch engineering and design firm Vreepak is world-renowned for the vessels that they have done and the quality of the engineering and their expertise in being able to go into any shipyard anywhere in the world and come out with a first-class vessel. The main engines, which have been delivered, are MTU 16-cylinder 2000 M70s. There are three Caterpillar C6 generators, 0 hours, everything's brand new, plus a Cat C4 as an emergency auxiliary generator. Amongst the many systems that come with it, it has a water maker, it's got full air conditioning, chilled water systems, hot water systems. The vessel is ice class, quantum stabilizers, Muir windlasses and capstans, Hydromar gangway and tender cranes. Again, this is a unique opportunity to purchase an existing platform, an existing steel hull with all the systems in hand, ready to go. It can be completed in a relatively short period of time to the highest spec available, and it is a fantastic Vreepak design, as you can see from the renderings, and it's ready to go. So if you'd like to come see us, let us know, or if you need more information, please get in touch.